Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm the Metaverse Pirate and I'm taking a huge risk. I'm doing the V77 update. So how you do that? So I go to settings over there, go to the software update, and he's downloading the V77. I couldn't wait because I'm using the public testing channel. And I know the risk, but when you're using the PTC, public testing channel, yes, PTC, I'm terrible with acronyms. So see you on the other side. And if it goes wrong, well, I have ChatGPT Plus to give me the solution to go back to my previous version. Here goes nothing. Mission accomplished. I finally got the Navigator. So stay in control of your privacy. So I'm recording right now. So let's explore. This is all new for me. So here is the notifications. This is the quick controls. It looks very promising. So it's a bit more like the Apple Vision Pro. So I'm having to adjust to all those settings over there. These are the quick controls. So these are my controllers. So I have people, Metastore, Horizon Feed. I can go to spatial, to big screen. Well, so I can switch it on and off. Hide portable windows. So, okay. Your windows are now hidden. And there's a tutorial. I have to look for the tutorial right now. So where is that tutorial? Library. Filter all. Go to installed. Well, it looks a bit different. So I have to adjust the thingies over there. So this environment options. Well, it's... looks very good, promising. It's so I will have to learn everything. So there you have it.
This is the Navigator. It's always here to help you find what you need, like your apps. To experience full immersion, select the highlighted app. Use the trigger on your controller to select. Look around at your stunning surroundings. This is just the beginning of all you'll be able to explore. When you're ready to switch to something else or quit an app, press the Meta button to show the Navigator again. To quit an app, select Quit at the bottom of the Navigator. You'll also be able to just select the next place you want to visit. Some apps open in windows that you can customize to watch and work how you want. Select the highlighted app to see it open in a window. Use the controls below each window to adjust what you see. Practice now by trying out Theater View. Watch your favorite shows, live events, and more on a large screen, just like your own home theater. When you're ready, close Theater View. You can show or hide all your windows anytime. Select Hide Windows to hide this one now. Your windows are now hidden. To show them again, first press the Meta button to open the Navigator. Then, select Show Windows to see all your hidden windows again. When you want to close a window, select Close from the controls below the window. Well done! Now you know how to find your way around with the Navigator.
Oh yes, one of the advantages of the menu is, you can drag your window with you. So it's a bit bumpy because I'm recording. So you get the general idea. So I can see myself in the MetaQuest, but also on the website. So we have Exploring Owl, that's me. Anubis, that's also me. Adventuring Peacock, don't know who that is. Elizabeth and Murderface is over there. So you can drag your window with you. So that's quite an advancement. Well, very clever. So now you have like windows, just like in Apple. You can close windows and open windows. Well, there it is. So I'm stabbing myself. Okay. To the next item, please. Well, here I am in one of my favorite programs. Spatial. Oops. Wheelchair. Where am I? Well, this is my favorite game, Spatial. Spatial.io. And now if I press the button, you can see my navigator. Yes. So that's, I'm recording right now. So I can jump from program to program. So I can hide windows. Well, it's getting used to hide navigator, show windows. So I can have different programs at the same time. And that's very handy. So it's multifunctional. It's getting used to because for 4 years I've been using the old menu. Now I can use the new menu. Well, this is a new game from... I created that logo over there. And that's the logo of Luti. He's a Unity builder. So that game is based on that movie Frighteners from Michael J. Fox from the 90s. About a sanatorium and a lost soul. And then you need a key. Well, I'm terrible at games. Old Sparky over there. So this is my avatar over here. Warning, the spatial metaverse, we don't have a lot of visitors in here, but well, we all like it, and that's the most important thing. So I have to climb over there to the library. Climb. No, it's not working. So I have to find the key. Well, there you have it. Okay, so if I press the button, now I can see all my thingies over here. And that concludes my very short review of the V77, the Navigator. Well, I find it very good, so I will quit. It stops then, and then I'm back in my room. And I hope to see my mirror, but I don't see my mirror. No, my mirror is gone. Well, oh no, there is my mirror. Well, I think it's a bug in the system. One moment, I have to go over there. Yes, that's better. Well, it's always exciting times when there is a adjustment to the operating system. So the V77 was not available in Europe. I couldn't wait. So I used the public testing channel. This time, Mr. Scotty, one to beam up, please. And thanks for watching.